because her and Chris Karen are having this kind of secretive affair. You'd think that there must be some kind of rule in place to stop that sort of nepotism from happening. I was shocked to discover that there isn't one. It just goes to show, it's not what you know.